Before time began, the three devas descended from the above to create a world called Earth. Isathya, goddess of the sea, poured her benevolence to enrich the law of the world. Harith, god of earth, nourished the beginnings and endings, death and rebirth. Eden, god of judgment, the highest of all the gods above, brought down the law of the world, albeit mysterious. He left the sword of Christ for the chosen one. They left to the above after they built earth. The world was at peace, full of living beings, kingdoms, towns and villages lived in prosperity. But little did they know, the peace to Now listen carefully as I will tell you the legend about chaos brought down by Lord Death, the evil of yore, the Chris, and the chosen hero from millennia ago. But today, the legend and the truth have become only a fairy tale.
Thank you.